Police in Wareham say they've arrested a man for his fourth OUI offense. An officer pulled over 55-year-old Ronald DeShiro Friday night after that officer was forced to swerve off the road to avoid hitting DeShiro's car head-on. Police say he was driving right into oncoming traffic. DeShiro is set to appear in Wareham District Court tomorrow.